All right, getting ready to head on over to WZZM this morning. We're going to be talking about Naportunity, which is a opportunity for people in downtown Grand Rapids to head into Rosa Parks Circle, sit on a Big Joe, and we will donate $10 with a goal of $10,000 for everybody that comes and sits down and naps on a Big Joe downtown Grand Rapids tomorrow. So really looking forward to that. I'm going to have an opportunity to talk to the folks over at WZZM. That $10,000 is going to support a charity called I Understand. I Understand is really cool. They support mental health issues. So folks that are dealing with mental health challenges in the community, they provide free support in all different shapes and form. Relatively new organization, and they're doing some great things in Grand Rapids, so we're really excited to partner with them. Heading over to Rosa Parks Circles now to check out Naportunity. We've got about 150 beanbags down there. I don't know how many people are down there yet. Should be cool. We had a nice morning at Stark Garden. I'm with my new Vistage group, which is a bunch of business owners that get together on a regular basis to just talk about business, challenges that we may have, opportunities that we may have. So at Stark Garden, they helped us put out the word this morning about Naportunity, and I Understand. So really excited to see how this event is turning out this morning. So hopefully we reach our goal of 10,000 bucks. We'll see. All right, here we go. We got some people here. Emily's up there talking to everybody about what's going on with I Understand. And yeah, we got some champions here supporting I Understand today. Awesome. All right, so really proud of wrapping up our event of Naportunity with the group from I Understand. They're doing such a great job in the community, so really appreciate what they're doing. Pretty cool stuff. So hopefully we can do some more events like this as we continue to invest back into the community, 10% of our profits to places that are really making a difference. So that's it for now. Thanks, I Understand. You guys are awesome.